Naomi. What's he got in mind?
Saw what he had in mind there.
Gets it with a counter.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Hook the mic. Using the elbow as a weapon. Back suplex.
Depth all the way from the top rope.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this. Don't do this.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Lost in the corner right now. Boom, what impact.
Oh, here we go.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
He's going to the top rope.
What a shot.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Clothesline!
Right in the back of the neck.
Looks like he might be stepped up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Too fresh. Back in from the floor. He weaves out of the way. Uh-oh. Great agility there.
Oh, right up there. What a counter. Woo-wee.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Striking at will.
How about another? Kick break in the midsection. Bang! Flying forearm.
Oh, did you see that? Yeah, that was unreal. Powerbomb
for the championship. Left in his tank.
That would have been a shocker.
Uh-oh, submission move. Oh, what for?
To the back of the neck. Scottish.
For the win to retain the championship.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Single leg ball. Crab cinched it.
And he breaks free.
Just when you thought he was out of this one.
Just ruthless. He's lining him up. He has something big planned.
No way. Good God.
Inverted Frankensteiner. What's under? A striking blow.
Proving tough to catch.
Anticipating that attack perfectly.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Tough shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Amazing kick out.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Get in there, ref. Time to end this.
Stunner.
We could have a new champion.
Off into the pin. Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again. He's calling for it. Going for it again. Shoulders down.
It's all over.
Here are your winners and the new.
Gotta be happy with that win right there.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you better get yourself checked.
As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about anything when the tag titles are on the line.
The following contest is a King of the Ring semi-final match. Making his way to the ring from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 244 pounds, Isaiah.
Guys, I think we'd all agree that this Falls Count Anywhere match promises to be absolutely electric.
Agreed, Cole. Anytime you expand the footprint to go beyond the 20 by 20 ring, a whole new element of intrigue opens up, as we're about to see here tonight.
And I'd say a few superstars in WWE right now are as loyal as he is.
I'd agree with that. Sometimes, though, loyalty can only get you so far. While I definitely appreciate his dependability, every now and then, you gotta look out for number one.
And his opponent from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 343 pounds, Carnage Graves.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
And I'd also add that he's anything but timid when it comes to being inside that ring.
Good, because the moment you show even an ounce of apprehension, you're going to find yourself in big trouble.
This matchup can take us anywhere. It's a Falls Count Anywhere contest. No countouts and no disqualifications.
And this type of match, it doesn't take long for things to get completely insane. Anything goes.
That's one of the reasons there's little time to recover from an opponent's attack in a Falls Count Anywhere encounter.
Oh, what agility. The armbar is locked in.
This might be it.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
Ouch. Huge toss.
Bad. Oh, well, that hurt.
Scooped up.
Death Valley Driver.
Whoa.
He has just completely lost his wind.
With no safe haven in sight, he has no chance.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. And he locks in a perfectly applied sharpshooter. Is he?
He broke out of it.
Cole, how in the world did he find the energy to do that?
Ooh, what impact. Byron, this could be the end of this match.
Or the way this superstar is going. Whoa.
Maybe not.
Oh, wait a minute.
Maybe. Right.
Look out.
Down. For the victory here.
Two.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
Close call.
His shoulders are down!
Two. And he got a near fall out of it.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
The Colossal Clutch.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Bringing it back into the ring.
He's getting a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely.
This looks like the setup, too.
Going to be woozy after that.
And this has got to be it. There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
And you know there are guys in the back right now hoping they never have to cross paths with this guy.
Guys, it sounds like we can...
Falls Count Anywhere, guys. Let's get this action underway.
They're struggling for control right now.
Working for control. In full control.
Boom!
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm. Uh-oh, looking to lock it in.
This might be it.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, my boy.
All right, that was scouted.
German suplex.
Oh, stomping away. Put into place.
He's lost some of his wind now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Schoolboy. Wait, no. Into a power bomb. That'll turn your lights out.
Finds a way to reverse. Great agility there.
The tequila sunrise.
Oh.
He's just about... He fights his way free.
But how much energy did he exhaust fighting his way out?
The impact!
Toss.
Close line.
And here's an early cover.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Still a lot more fight left.
Real quick, in case we have any newbies watching, a Falls Count Anywhere match means that this contest can literally end anywhere. Simple, right? Even Saxton can understand those rules.
Oh, nasty impact.
That not.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
Boom, what impact!
Well, check this out.
Looking at it here. He's got some fight left in him.
Way too early.
In describing this match, Corey, you said it can end anywhere, which means we could see this match conclude in the ring, the stands, the locker room. Heck, it could even end outside the streets.
And on top of that, it's worth noting that anything is legal in this match, guys. The only rule is there are no rules.
The running meteor.
You know, these guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Oh,
Oh, that could be a knockout blow.
Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Down to the floor. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside. Back in from the floor. Great evasion.
Downward spiral.
Does he have him here?
And he got a near fall out of it.
Amazing.
Harsh impact.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Mind the start.
Will he be victorious? And he kicks out again.
Gonna take more than that.
Expecting that.
Watch out here.
The shoulders are down.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow. He needs to change something fast, guys.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
DDT.
Yeah, good night.
Powerbomb.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad. Sent outside. What's he looking for here?
Oh, no. Such precision. Tornado DDT.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
One, two, three. And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner, the unpredictable Slater.
Huge victory here tonight.
Impressive doesn't even...
The following contest will determine the King of the Ring tournament winner. Making his way to the ring from the nearest nightclub. Weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the unpredictable Slater.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
And guys, there's almost no keeping him down, which, as you know, is an incredibly valuable trait to have when it comes to the WWE.
Even when he does find himself on the wrong end of a decision, he's able to...
And his opponent, from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 244 pounds, Isaiah.
Big-time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect...
Count anywhere match, you have to expect the unexpected, right, Byron?
Forget the unexpected, Michael. You have to expect the impossible, the unimaginable at a false count anywhere match.
I don't know about all that, but I know one thing we won't have tonight: mercy. These superstars will not stop till one of them's carried out of this arena on a stretcher or in a hearse.
And by the roar of the crowd, that's the way the WWE Universe wants it.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle,
building momentum.
Nice recovery. Going up to the top.
Big axe handle. Fired up.
Will this be it?
Never say die attitude out of him.
Wow.
What's he going to do with it?
Down with the Samoan drop.
How impressive was that?
About to be locked in. Here we go, guys.
Nice job picking out of that one.
But there's plenty more work for him to do here.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh! Whoa.
Here it comes. Stay away from the worm.
Single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
Fighting for survival.
And he finds a way free.
Wow. Uh-oh.
End of days!
He just created a prime opportunity.
Now that's it.
And that's the match.
Here is your winner, Isaiah.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
So, Mr. Hunter. I don't even know. You don't know who I am, so let me formally introduce you. I am the All-American Steel Sex Appeal. I'm a big name in leagues, and you gonna put me down? Nah, man. I'm gonna simply out-wrestle you. Simple. Pin your shoulders to the mat. 1, 2, 3. That's all she wrote. simple. It's gonna be so easy. Every move you have, I have an answer to. See you then.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, representing American Alpha from Gainesville, Georgia. Weighing in at 255 pounds. One half of the KC Thunder.
Get ready, guys. Big time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
His opponent from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Technician, Hunter.
As a reminder, Falls Count Anywhere, guys, here in this upcoming one-on-one matchup.
Which means we'll likely see these two superstars taking the fight all over this arena, Cole. Heck, they might even spill out into Main Street. We've seen that before.
And I say he's just about as perseverant a superstar as you will ever see.
Boy, that's the truth, Michael. Like many, he wants to be considered one of the best of all time. The difference with him, though, is that he simply will not accept failure en route to accomplishing that goal.
Conventional wisdom says to try and create some separation from your opponent.
Well, that's tough to do considering some superstars foam at the mouth like sadistic animals in this type of setting.
It is difficult to get a reprieve from an onslaught when it is Falls Count Anywhere.
Crush kick hits the mark.
A knee drop!
Breaker.
This is a way to incapacitate every inch of your opponent, slowly, methodically, and painfully.
Punishing the human body.
And there's a takedown.
Ooh, bullseye.
He's getting a little battered now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Finds a way to reverse. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Larry. Just sending a message there.
What a counter!
Oh, what a high kick! And he goes for the pin! You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Guys, the most important thing for a superstar to remember in a Falls Count Anywhere match is...
Black Mask!
Golly!
Is it enough? Kick out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to...
There's a snapmare.
Toss to the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Ooh-wee.
Showing some quickness. And this match can change that fast. He cover. And again, he refuses to stay down.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Bringing it back into the ring. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Down to the floor. Shoulders down, is it enough? And he gets the shoulder up.
He isn't gonna go away that easy.
This looks like the setup to
Olympic Slam! Will he be victorious? No, he kicks out. Nicely done. Wow. Big boot!
Incredible.
What impact! Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Too quick to catch.
Time to... Beautiful standing switch into the...
And will this be it? Kick out.
Too soon.
A striking blow.
He's trying again.
The opening is there.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One,
can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal.
Knee drop.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured.
His shoulders are down.
But he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit. Big reversal.
You can't take much more of this. He's totally out.
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Nicely done, picking up the win here.
That's a big win any day of the week, on any show, in any arena, Michael.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.